You may once again fish in Yellowstone National Park rivers and streams. The park closed fishing back in July as conditions were stressful and even deadly for trout. Park scientists say the temperatures of Yellowstone's rivers and streams have cooled and flows have improved.